2023. So today we're going to go to Malibu Canyons. We're going to go to Old Place in Cornell. We've been trying to get there for like a few weeks now, but other things have come up. So today we're finally going to go. We're going to stop off at the Rock Store on Mulholland Drive before we head up there. So very cool ride. There's quite a few things going on this weekend, actually. The Born Free Motorcycle Show is on in Silverado Canyon. We were thinking about going there, but I know it's usually pretty busy and it's expensive. And also, I really wanted to get out and ride today. This afternoon is the Costa Mesa Fish Fry. We're thinking if we get back in time, we're going to head down to there as well. Health-wise, everything is good. I went to see my regular doctor last week, and he said that the fluid that's been building up in my lung cavities could be a sign of a heart problem. So I've got to have an ultrasound done on my heart sometime, so whenever that comes through. Monday, I've got a visit with the urologist, so I've got to dig up all my old paperwork from my old urologist to see this one. And on Wednesday, I see my oncologist again for my 3-monthly visit. So that's it, everything's fine. Looking forward to the ride. It's going to be beautiful today. Forecast says it's going to be about 75, 76 degrees. So that being said, we'll see you in the garage. So here we are out in the garage. Good morning.
Good morning.
Ah, see? So today we're off to
Malibu.
Right. First
Starbucks.
Yes, and then Malibu. And so we're going to visit the Rock Store, world famous rock store, supposedly. You've never been, right, Joey?
I've been by.
Okay.
Never stopped.
Yeah, I haven't stopped there in ages, but should be good. Always some good bikes up there. And then we're on to Old Place. Yeah, Old Place for a BLT and a breakfast burrito. So we'll see you at Starbucks. It won't be Joey.
Yes.
So here we are in Malibu, right, Joey?
Yeah.
Little stop off before we head up the canyon. Yeah, it's not as bright as I thought it was going to be, but it's only 9 o'clock, so it's supposed to burn off. So we'll see you up, right? Next stop, Joey. Oh, so we made it up to the rock shore. Ride was a little tight up there in places, wasn't it?
Fun.
Yeah, it was fun. And the drop off, like when you look over the cliff, it was pretty intense. So I'm going to show you around here. We're at Rock Store.
Yeah, are we going to go in or what are
we
doing?
Can do whatever, Joey. I'm just going to see. So there's not that many people up here. When I used to come up here, it would get packed. Now, I don't know if it's because Born Free is on this weekend or it's just, it's a little bit early. Oh, there's some nice bikes. But yeah, not that busy. But more keep rolling in. So we'll go and have a look up there at the restaurant and see what it's all about. Look at these BMW S1000RR. ZX10R. I'd freaking kill myself on one of these things now. They're so fast. Here's all these pictures of the people that have been here. Jean-Claude Van Damme. Oh, everyone's been here. Drift deeper. We drift deeper into the sound. Life goes on. What'd you find, Joey? We
drift deeper. Found a couple of t-shirts. Feeling
strong. Anything you want to buy? Heard what they sound like. There we go, there it is. What a racket. Now of course he's gone quiet. See, there's another one right there. Well, there's that one on the roof again. So we're at Old Place. Kind of cool, isn't it, Joey? Sure. All sorts of little places hidden away. So, do you know what you're going to order?
BLT.
BLT, and I'm going to have the breakfast burrito. Standard issue with me. Where do you want to sit, Joey?
Couldn't tell you. There's too many good spots.
Yeah, there's a lot of good little spots. See, like, there's a little thing down here. You can sit. Oh, and there's like a round the corner thing as well, Joey. There's all sorts of tables up here, around the corner. Huh. Oh, look, it goes all the way back. Wow, Joey, look at that.
Now that's a BLT.
See, look, there's all these little tables where you can eat, have an event. What do you think of it, Joey?
I believe in the wonder. tracks running through my veins. I believe in wonder. I believe I can touch the flame. There's a spell that I'm under. Got to fly, I don't feel no shame. The world is mine. Take a look what you started in the world flashing from your eyes, and you know that you've got it from the thunder you feel inside. I believe in the feeling, all the pain that you left to die. Believe in believing in the life that you give to try. The world is mine. I do my best, the world is mine. I take the price and realize that's in your eyes. The world is mine. I've lost my fear.
Okay, so we're back. How was the ride, Joey?
Great.
And that's it.
Mm-hmm. That's it. Just great.
As you can see from the footage, there's some beautiful countryside up there in Malibu Canyons. You can see why all the rich people live up there. Freeway was horrendous on the way home, but it's the price you pay. So thanks for coming along with us, and we will see you
next week.
Bye.